Yes, now we'll continue that. Now here, relationship of models with tense. How to use these models in different tense. Here, shall, will, can and may are present forms. As you know, these are the present forms, while should, would, could and might are their past forms. Now, if the verb is in the participle clause, the forms should, would, could and might serve as regular past tense. See the examples. She said, I can lift this box. Now see, I can lift this box. This sentence, this is in inverted comma. As we know, the changing the narration. Here, this is the example of narration, a sort of narration. So, how to change this? Here, it has inverted commas. Now, what we have to do first? We have to remove the inverted comma. To remove inverted comma, we have to use that. She said that. Now in the first sentence, I can. Here model is can and we have to convert it into past tense. So what we have to do? She said that she could lift this box. So can, it converted into could. And we removed the inverted commas also. The next example. You said he will come back soon. He will come back soon. See, will, that is in future tense. He will come back soon. This sentence also having inverted commas with it. So what we have to do? You said that. As we use that here, we will remove the inverted commas. You said that he would come back soon. Will can be converted into would here. So you say that he would come back soon. The next one, he said to the principal, may I come in, sir? See, he is seeking permission. May I come in, sir? Here again it is an inverted comma. So we have to use here, we have to remove the inverted commas. Now one more thing, he is seeking permission, that means he is asking whether he has to come in or not, isn't it? May I come in? That he wants some permission. So what we have to do? He asked the principal. He asked the principal if he might go in. Kya main andar aa sakta hu? If he might go in. So may can be converted into might here. Isn't it? So we convert can into could, will into would and may into might. And to remove the inverted commas, we use that. Clear?